Well, there's a bridge closure in Scott County. The Missouri Department of Transportation says section of Route Y will be closed for repairs. This is between County Road 475 and Heathercrest Street near Sikeston. The road will be closed today and tomorrow. That all starts at 8 in the morning and expected to wrap up at 2 each day.